But we need to love the things we've got for free. A little less beyond these computer screens. Learn to leave the things we're not to need. A lot